My name is Caitlin with Westbound Dog, and today I'm here with Christina, my fellow trainer, as well as Scooby and Walker. And what we're going to be doing is we're going to be working on some impulse control today. So what I'm going to be doing is walking around Scooby today with Walker in a loose leash walking position. And Walker's job is that he cannot interact with Scooby whatsoever. Scooby's job is that he has to resist the urge to go up to Walker whatsoever. So both dogs have their tasks. Loose leash walking rules are still going to be the same. No pulling, no dragging, no stick in the ground. And we always start the same way. Walker, let's go. Right now, Scooby's in a sit stay, and he's required to sit there for a couple minutes. So I'm just going to start walking around Scooby. Right now, Walker is on the outside of me. He's doing really nice so far. He's doing right pace. You saw he was interested in being sure and he did go to sniff it, so I just gave him a correction for that. Walker. He did go to sit and sniff Scooby as well as the beach chair on the side over here. But still, good practice session for both dogs. Scooby did excellent in his down stay, except when he broke, but that's definitely something that can continue to be worked on. Both dogs did great for today's practice, though.